And also this wig right here, this is also the Ariana. Also, I just flipped her hair a little bit back, but this is her. She's on the wig stand, pick it up a little more. But this is her. That's the Ariana too. But the only difference is she is in hot pink. I worked on her. I styled her. And you get a chance to see her from the front. And then I'm taking her around so you can see the bangs, how I flip the bangs and everything to give her a nice little flow going for her. She's in hot pink. And that's the Ariana. I call her the Ariana Grande as well. At least I gave her that name. I call her that. And I styled this wig. I used a hot pink hair. And you see the Hello Kitty clips in there. And all that. And I just put some clips in there. She has a little highlights of pink in it. A little light of highlights of pink in there. And she's a little tiny big coarse. She have a little bit of curl away pattern. I kind of combed and brushed out the curl away pattern because it was a little bit too waving, too curly for me. So I took it and did it. She's not as long as the other one, but she long enough. She got long enough length in her to be able to pull off the look. She may not necessarily be a lavender, but I was very, very motivated with this hairstyle to just give her the look that she got. No, never mind the wig stand. The wig stand is old. I've been having for over 20 years. But I styled a lot of my wigs on her. And this is what the Ariana Grande I put together. I call her Ariana. And she's inspired by Ariana Grande. So just get a chance to join her too. A little bit. Just get a chance to look at her.
Takes me back, for you it's done, but I guess it's